Hello friends, hope all of you are doing okay. Please do pray for the election results on May 23rd. Do not forget, we are fighting, waging a war against satanic forces. The Lord is fighting for us. As written in the Bible, the Lord looked down upon the Egyptians from the pillar of fire and He troubled them. May the Lord cause such trouble and confusion upon all the people who are against Him, and may He give us a great victory. Today I'm going to talk to you about the blood of Jesus. Recently there was a shooting in an university at Charlotte, and there when a young man stepped inside the university and just started shooting at people, everyone ran inside, closed the classroom doors, and they were all screaming and so scared to go out. But then one young girl named Rebecca, she said, she started praying along with her classmates, saying, "Blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus, blood of Jesus." And when finally the episode was over and she and her classmates escaped the shooting miraculously, she came out and said, "Nobody can shoot at the blood of Jesus." Yes, my beloved friends, the blood of Jesus has the power to protect us, has the power to cleanse us. Hebrews chapter 9 verse 14 we read, "The blood of Jesus washes away all impurities from us." Not only the power to clean, but the blood of Jesus, the blood shed on the cross, has the power to effectively protect us against all the works of the evil one, against all the forces of the devil. Exodus chapter 12 verse 22 to 24 we read, the Lord says, "You have to apply the blood of the lamb on the doorposts of your houses, so that when the destroyer comes in the night to destroy the Egyptians, I will see the blood upon your doors, and I will not allow the destroyer to come near you." Yes, the blood of Jesus forms a wall of protection around us. So understand the power of the blood of Jesus, and may He protect you always. God bless you. Thank you.